These are obviously short courses for professionals working in the luxury or premium brands industry. And I've been creating different programs. You know, what I really try to do, and I hope I succeed in doing it, is inspire them and bring the most updated information and make people reflect on how that information is important for the evolution of their business.
The course topic is very, very interesting to me, and I was pleasantly surprised how fresh the course and ideas that have been used are up to date.
It's very valuable and very informative and very important for my brand work.
It's my second time back in this program, and I really find it was very insightful.
What's always good is to come away from the workplace and away from your specific brand. You know, it's been, for me, really interesting to look at the whole hotel industry and the luxury of hotels.
It gives me an overview and also an upgrade for me on the current industry, what's happening around the retail scene.
I'm not only updating my knowledge, but I also get all the freshest and latest ideas with regards to luxury marketing.
The free flow format is really effective.
Denis has been, you know, very interactive with all of us.
The professor always has wonderful input to give. He has so much experience. He really knows what he's talking about. And on top of that, he's always up to speed when it comes to the latest developments.
To exchange ideas and to gain some knowledge and insights into his past experience, his current examples, trying to match with what I personally am experiencing on my job, and to learn and take away some key learnings is really good.
And how that affects not just fashion brands, alcohol brands, but it's something that I'd never really looked at, is that how the hotel luxury experience really drives.
I will probably enroll again for different segments.